And check this out. A Chicago attorney says the foster care system is broken and must be fixed. He's even written and produced a movie about it called Foster Boy. And former NBA superstar Shaquille O'Neal is the movie's executive director. Our LeeAnn Trotter has a preview.
See you more than to see my grandchildren.
The movie Foster Boy is about a hotshot corporate attorney played by Matthew Modine, who has been assigned to represent a young kid who was abused while in foster care, played by newcomer Shane Paul McGee.
First of all, I had no idea that this was occurring in the foster care system at all. So just knowing that this was what felt like a secret was something that drew me to the project immediately.
This was McGee's first leading role out of college. As part of his research for the film, he met up with some foster kids in Los Angeles.
And they told me about their stories, about the things that they had to go through that no kid should have to go through.
The film was inspired by actual courtroom cases attorney J. Paul Derritani worked on.
It's become so personal to me.
Lou Gossett Jr. plays the judge.
People are listening and people want to change and want to be better.
I can see now why it's difficult for you to trust anyone.
It's a dark stain on our society that raising children in a loving home, that's the most important thing that we can do.
If fixing the foster care system is an issue that's important to you, the film's website offers several different ways you can get involved.
40% of kids who age out of the system wind up dead, homeless, or incarcerated within 3 years. That's an awful statistic, and that shouldn't be America.
Foster Boy is playing Saturday at the IPIC Theaters in South Barrington and Bolingbrook, and virtually at the Music Box Theater and Wilmette Twin. After that, the movie is available on VOD. LeeAnn Trotter, NBC 5 News.